to his laying bed awake at night, dreaming of the things that I could say. It's too late.